Welcome to Jack Powell Chrysler Jeep Dodge. Let's take a look around.
My name is Jason Powell. I'm the general manager at Jack Powell Chrysler Jeep Dodge. Yeah, most people say I'm a pretty easygoing guy. I really love working with the team that I've got. This is the showroom. This is where all the magic happens. I work here with my sister and my father together.
My children, Jason and Jasmine, are now operating the business as third generation owners, and I'm really, really a proud papa to be able to say that they've done a fabulous job.
We are family owned and operated.
We were founded in 1958 by my grandfather.
12 years later, I came into the business. In 1987, moved to the Escondido Auto Park.
And then in 2010, it came into the hands of my sister and I.
My brother has really inspired me to be better at my job constantly.
This is Jasmine's office. What's up, Jasmine?
Yo.
Jasmine Powell's my sister.
Jasmine has a lot of duties here which fit very nicely into her personality.
I've been working here for going on 7 years now. Been able to sit in every different chair in the dealership.
She's our marketing director.
Our marketing and advertising.
She's our inventory manager.
Processes for our customer satisfaction.
She is a sales manager.
The sales department, service department.
She wears a lot of different hats around the dealership.
Kind of the jack of all trades.
She cuts to the chase.
Might not know everything, but at least I'm dangerous.
She's a lot of fun to work with. It's great being able to come to work, to be able to work with my family. We have over 84 employees. Over here we've got Rich in the internet sales department. What's up, Rich?
We have employees that have been here for over 40 years.
Hey guys, how you doing?
There's lots of them. We treat our employees well, and if our employees are happy, then our customers are gonna be happy, and that really makes a big difference for people.
Up here's the sales tower. This is Christian. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Oh, man.
Hey, what's happening? Hey, it's me.
That's my office.
Jason is a physical fitness buff.
He just has a metabolism that makes me want to strangle him.
A weightlifter, a runner, he does mud runs, he does yoga.
Because he can eat 14 cheeseburgers and lose weight.
There's very little in the way of fitness that he hasn't done and doesn't do regularly.
I look at a cheeseburger and I'm 5 pounds heavier. So that's not really fair.
And other things that he probably hasn't told me about because I don't want to know.
I'm also a musician. I'm a bass player.
But then again, he is bald. You know what he is.
And this is our service department. Let's sneak into Gary's office, see what he's doing. Hey, guys.
Hi.
Down this way, we've got our service write-up area. Hey, and this is Matt.
Howdy. What's up, bud?
That's Liz. Hey, Liz.
Yeah.
This is our service drive. This is where you can bring your car in and talk to a service advisor about all of your repair needs. Let's head into the shop.
Since I was a little boy, I was around the car dealership. My earliest recollection, even at the breakfast table, was car dealership conversation.
Hey, what's up, Mike?
I've brought my kids up basically in that same sort of environment.
The way I would describe my father, well,
he's an amazing man.
He is pretty quirky in his own way. He makes me laugh constantly, which I love.
He has taught me everything I know about this business. He's taught me so much about life and about people.
In business, he definitely has one way of behaving, and that really commands respect, and it's because he listens better than anyone I've ever met.
Working with my father has been one of the most rewarding experiences of my life.
It's with a great deal of pride that I can say that they have adopted the core values that I was brought up with. My son and my daughter are the number two and three people in this company. They have vast responsibilities.
So my dad called this meeting today, and I'm really excited to be there to talk about the transition of the family business.
Advertising is doing well.
What's up, guys?
Well, hi. As a father and an owner, it's a interesting balancing act that goes on in our business. Thank goodness that you guys are such good friends.
Not one of us could do it all, so we know that we need each other.
It's my responsibility to be sure that everybody gets excellent service every time.
And the only way to do that is to wow them every single time,
right,
to make sure that
absolutely
their car is consistently quoted.
That's really
and
good.
We set their expectations and we fulfill them.
Passing the baton to you two is a great moment of pride for me. Oh, it's very gratifying. And I'm now so pleased as a father and an owner that I have the two most capable employees that any owner could ever want to have working for him.
Well, we've got to keep you out on the golf course, right?
Yeah, I hope you're able. And we can sit down at Thanksgiving dinner table and love each other. And that's the best of all worlds. Who would ever want to watch us on a video?